pledge. The question is, what can you do to pledge?
You want to know what you can do?
Shred it.
I actually wax this like with soap. It works now. Welcome to a fingerboarding montage on this ledge. I'm going to do every single trick I know. Starting off with nose grinding. Ice flicker. Fiber. Backboard. Hold on, I'm going to do a tail slide. Or not, I'm doing a wheel slide. I don't know why I can't do a tail slide, guys. Okay, I did it. It was sloppy. Okay, yeah, that one was fair. Is that actually why it's really good? So, 50-50, I didn't do that. Look at those slide marks on my truck. Look at those grind marks. I don't know if you guys can see that. Little bit of slide marks, like right there. So you guys probably can't see it, but guess who doesn't care? Guess who cares? Not me. Okay, crooked grind. I think that was a bad crooked. Yeah, well, I found it. I did it. Now time for her back. First try. What else? Dark slide? Dang, I missed it. And I'm using foam grip. Wait, hold on a minute. Can I use a part that I didn't wax so I like smooth out the edges? Oh, my goodness. Who knows? You have to get those cool star marks when you want to shred. I'll try a thing on sliding it. Okay, that didn't work. All I want it to do is go. Why can't it just go? Let me just check the time. Oh, we're only 4 minutes in. All I wanted to do is go like that.
hurts on my hand. Is it there?
Whoa, wasn't that so sick, everybody?
Yes, go! What, feeble ground? Oh, wait, no, I haven't done a feeble. We'll go back to the dark side. I haven't done a back feeble. Have I ever done that table? I don't know. I might have. I don't really think I've done what type of feeble. I must say that wax does work back inside really well.
I did it.
I'm gonna take that. All right, I can do it that way.
Well, I did it first try.
I did it. I have to do a salad. Salad when you do a crooked ground. First up, front salad. Or back salad. Yeah. I think it's a back salad. Just log into a something like that.
How's a good test night?
Practice my tail slides and my leg slides. I'm doing 50-50. Shove it.
Look at my trucks. Look at all the paint that has been scraped off of them. Look at that. You see, that's where it's shiny. Just remember, at 10,000 subs, I'm going to release merch.
And I'm getting something in the mail. And if I can if this goes over 10 minutes and I can upload it, then, yeah. I will actually film it on my phone because I don't have a phone. Because I can just film it on my webcam that I have on my computer. Something that I have a surprise for you that I'm getting.
Just so you know, it's not a skateboard or a fingerboard.
Oh, and also,
I'm trying to hit subscribers by the 25 subscribers by the end of the month, so subscribe.
Even though if you don't like the channel, please subscribe.
Hear this? Wait, hold on. Let me get you a microphone. Hear that? That's cool.
What a nice nose manual. Oh, I'm going a fingerboard. Manuals, regular manuals are harder because you can put a nose manual, you can just feel. But the manuals, you can't go. You have to go like that. That does not count as a manual.
What will be your manual?
Oh, is this a really good that was a really good nose grind.
Let me check the time. Hold on. Stare at my fingerboard.
Oh, well, I guess we'll end the video here. Subscribe and like. And subscribe if you think my revive group tip is good. Bye.